I just want to remind the world that the Atlanta Hawks gave up a 6'8 phenom for pennies so they could get a 6'1, 160-pound point guard who's the worst defender in the league and just so happens to take videos of himself doing this.
Mile High Club, what's up? Let's take a trip. Have you ever read The World Is Yours?